How to fix fiber activation failed issue. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is Rose and I'll walk you through how to fix fiber activation failed problem. Watch the video till the end and without further ado, let's begin. First, you need to make sure your app is up to date to the latest version. To check, tap on Play Store and search for Fiber application. If you see any update button, tap update and update it to the latest version. If you see open, that means we have up-to-date application. The next step is long press on Viber and tap on I icon. This will let you access app info, where you simply need to tap storage users and tap clear cache. Once you have cleared the cache, go ahead and tap on permissions and make sure all the app permission is allowed on Viber. If not, tap particular one and tap allow. Come back and to save the changes, you need to restart your device. Hold power button on your device. Then swipe towards restart. And once you have restarted your device, different glitches might be fixed, including Viber activation failed. Now you can easily open Viber app and check whether your issue resolved or not. So with that, your Viber activation failed problem will be fixed. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.